More late breaking news right now. The FBI is investigating after a homemade bomb was found at Tinker Air Force Base.
And Sky 5 was over the scene while the Oklahoma County Bomb Squad investigated all of this. Now, we're told that a bomb robot was brought in to deactivate that bomb.
It's known as a cricket, which is basically a CO2 cartridge that's filled with powder and a fuse. The FBI and Tinker officials will now take over that investigation. And